When you said you were leaving, I believed you. Because why wouldn't I? You're the most honest guy I know. That's why it hurt so much when you said you were going. Because I knew it was true. Now where will I buy my disposable can openers? 23,000 light bulbs out in the blink of an eye. This 1.8 hectare parcel of land makes me wanna cry. Honest Ed's, I'm honestly not eddy to see you fly. So why must we say goodbye? Goodbye. Goodbye. To the great big man with the spray on tan for 80 cents a can. Goodbye. To the home for all, whether big or small, it was my shopping mall. Never, ever, ever thought I'd see a life without you supplying me. Ed, oh Ed, don't go away. Please say you'll stay. You'll make my days full of lights, lighting up your array of hair combs, full of days and nights of searching for the holographic art on sale the week before. And in the night, people are heading back home. They're all passing by that golden glow from your signs that everybody knows right here in Geo. Going to get detergent never was a chore. Once I found a carriage while looking for the door. There is no such thing as a funeral for a store, so I'll sing goodbye once more. Goodbye. Goodbye. To the blinky lights that stay blinky blinking through the night. Goodbye. To your deals on meals and heels and wheels and all those feels. If everything could ever be this cheap forever, how I'll miss my one-stop shop for pleasure and pleather, full of lights, lighting up your unscented candles, full of days and nights of searching for the blank CDs you had on sale the week before. And in the nights, more lights than drunk folks can handle, as they stand beneath that golden glow from your signs that everybody knows here in Toronto.
Stepping on the floors, you may start to wobble, cause their wood's crooked when you're looking for that bobble. Walking into Ed's and your wallet has no fear when they give away free turkeys at least 2 times a year. Yeah, it smelled like my grandma had just walked in, but for the cheapest pets, I knew just where to begin. New York has Macy's, London has Harrods, and Toronto has the Urban Eatery. Don't know why they didn't just call it the Eat-In Center. No, cause you're eating in it? Though it's not.
Full of lights, lighting up your 60 cent Pringles, full of days and nights of searching for the curtains that you had on sale the week before.
Everybody!
In the nights, oh how the people would mingle.
Thanks, choir!
Underneath that golden glow, from your signs that everybody knows.
Definitely a real choir.
Right here in Geo.